The spout of the basin is wheel thrown. The potter throws a small amount of clay in the same way as she made the vessel itself. Afterwards, she cuts it in half vertically and attaches it to the outside wall of the vessel, just under the rim. You should be able to observe some similarity between the cut edge of her example vessel and the archaeological vessel in the museum.